The Tribe of the Dawn was always a humble community of Dabo worshippers. Their elder, Bogdan, is neither a warrior nor a strategist. When the Calanthians came with their threats and promises, they had no choice but to obey. They agreed to guide them through the Lysatian forests, hoping for peace.
Here we are, Steward. No wonder our king chose you for this mission. You're more than worthy of this disgusting land. Are you sure we're in the right place? Where is that meek old coward who calls himself a
Welcome, my lord. I am Bogdan, elder of the Tribe of the Dawn. I will guide you through the Lysatian woods. But, if I may, where are your warriors?
The king's forces will come when the time is right. Until then, we are your new masters.
As pledged, my lord. My tribe will follow the orders of the king's steward. They are your people now. I trust you'll take good care of them.
We will, if they do their work. Do they find a place to set up camp?
Yes, sir. Our scouts have found a good spot for our first gourd. A nearby pond should provide enough reeds and food to start a small settlement. Please order our subjects to move. We should follow our scouts' footsteps. We are not safe here. Wretched wolves! Those are the bodies of our scouts. There isn't much for us to bury, but it seems like one got away. With Dabo's help, he'll find his way back to us. has harmed our sister. Our sister has been idle for some time now. Sir, we've reached the pond our scouts told us about. It is indeed a fine location for a gourd. We have access to water, reeds, and other resources here. But first, let's build a palisade. These wooden walls will be the main defense of our new settlement. Good. The palisade will keep us safe. Now, we need to think of how to make use of the resources we have.
Hold on, old fool. This is just a minor stop on our way to the cartographer. He's waiting for us with instructions on how to reach the gold. I don't want to grow root...
My lord, I promise we will move on as soon as we have fortified our current position. For now, I suggest building a lumber mill. A forager's hut, and a thatchery.
A lumber mill does sound useful. Fine, then.
Our sister needs a task. Our brother needs a task.
I suppose you people are used to starvation, but I am not.
Sire, if I may, our people had some rations saved, but we will run out soon. We really need... The settlement's growth has significantly increased. Sire, thank you for providing us with food. Even though starvation won't make us bleed, it will weigh heavily upon our subjects' mental state if we neglect their sanity.
Insubordinance like that should be punishable by death. Feeble minds. In Calanthea, we would give our soldiers some wine to calm their nerves before...
My lord, we don't have wine here. But we do pride ourselves on making a great drinking mead.
Mead, you say?
However, the basic comfort of staying within the range of a torchlight helps a lot in our sanity regeneration. Our scouts can provide light to everyone venturing outside of the palisade, but I would recommend to build both a meadery and scouts tower.
Yes, yes. But let's...
Our brother's hands are idle.
Confidence of the people surges.
Huh?
know that hygiene isn't your best suit, but don't your people ever wash? Stuart and I could use a bath.
Yes, of course, my lord. Our Balia is constructed in a way...
Huh? Heard that, Stuart? Order them to build it.
The Gord's expansion accelerated.
One of our people came across some familiar tracks. We should search this area of the forest. Maybe, with Dabo's help, we'll find the scout who fled.
Thank you.
Our brother needs help. The confidence of the people surges. Our brother hasn't done much lately. Our sister's hands are idle. Our brother awaits your command, sire. Thank you. A new soul has been born into the world.
Someone has harmed our brother.
Is he blabbering on about? I can't understand a word.
He claims he was attacked by the wild folk, people of the forest. But they have never attacked us before, unless they were provoked.
Clearly they had a change of heart.
He says they're walking towards the Votenga River, west of here. I fear that they may raid our gourd.
Our cartographer was supposed to be west of here as well. We cannot lose him! Let's move! No.
The wild folk used to live like wild animals. And although they can be violent, conquest was one of the many human things they despise. Nonetheless, they became more aggressive recently and attacked the tribe of the Dawn's Gourd. I wonder if they are doing this to praise Velis.